from here. I've got something to tell. I need to talk to you about something very important, laddie. I had a dream, a vision. The world was on fire. All of Gielinor was consumed in flames. When I awoke, I knew I had to come and get you. You're special, laddie. You've always been special. You have talents and abilities beyond those of ordinary folk. Gielinor needs heroes now, more than ever. That's why you have to come with me to the mainland. Once we're there, I'll guide you to places where you can put your talents to use. If you don't, I'm afraid the vision I saw will come to pass. But before we set off, we'll need to prepare you for the journey ahead. They're going to need some food and a decent sword for a start. That rusty old blade of yours wouldn't cut a loaf of bread. I knew you wouldn't let me down, laddie. Is there anything you want to ask me before we begin? Right you are, laddie. Armadale's eyebrows was that about? I've never known something like that to happen in Ashdale before. Wait a minute. Did you hear that? Laddie, you fought bravely. The question is, where did those creatures come from? I've never seen anything. Something is wrong. Very wrong. I'm not as young as I used to be, laddie. If there's danger coming, the task of protecting Ashdale will have to fall to you. Anyway, let's press on. For now, we'll stick with a plan of preparing you for the journey to the mainland. But we should keep an eye out for anything unusual. Right, time to do some fishing. Here's some bait to get you started. Let's go and cook those fish. Right, here we are. Find the fish in your backpack, then use the fire to cook it. They look nicely cooked to me, but don't eat them now. Keep hold of them until you really need them. Food's the best thing for restoring health, so you should always have a little bit with you in case you get into a fight. Now, let's get started on your new sword. That rusty old blade of yours isn't going to last much longer. Well, what have we here? Give it a poke, will you? Just to make sure it's dead. Hmm. Sarah Doman's beard. Never in all my days have I seen anything like that. Whatever is happening here, it's more serious than I thought. Looks like you're going to need a new sword, laddie. Your old one is beyond repair. Let's head to the quarry so we can get the ore you need. You're going to need some tin and some copper. Off you go. Good. You've got everything you need. Let's head over to the smithy. Right. The first thing to do is use the furnace to make a bronze bar. Very good, laddie. Now, use the anvil to make yourself a sword. Well, look at that! That's a fine blade, laddie. Now, all you need to do is equip it. Wait a minute. Did you hear that? Let's go. Prepare yourself, laddie. Something tells me we've got a fight ahead of us.
It is useless to resist. Once you are dead, I will make you my slave. Once you are dead, I will make you my slave.
Ah!
feel my power. It is useless to resist.
Well, that was a fight to remember. You fought bravely, laddie, and you did me proud. I'm sure the townspeople will want to thank you for what you've done. Meet me at the harbor when you're ready to set off for the mainland.
Well done, my friend. You showed true courage.
Looks like you saved the day. Haha, good one. So, what's next for the hero of Ashdale? Oh, so you're leaving us? What a relief! You know I'm only joking. Truth is, I'll miss you. It won't be the same without you around. Bye, for now.
Three cheers for the hero of Ashdale! Yes, indeed. After all, you saved us from that awful witch. I must admit, I never thought anything like that would happen here, but I'm glad you run out to help, my friend.
Goodbye, my friend.
This boat will take us to the mainland. Just use the gangplank to climb aboard. This boat will take us to the mainland. Just climb aboard the boat. I'll be right behind you. This is Taverley, the westernmost province of the Kingdom of Asgardia. My house is just a short way from here. Let's go. Well, I'm glad that's over. I never did care for sea travel. I'm away home now, laddie, but feel free to visit whenever you like.